Game three in New York is underway. The Aces, a 2-0 series lead in these best of five finals. Ionescu has been quiet to begin this series. This crowd often gets her going. Stewart can't hit. Got a good look, and Laney tips it in. That pass, Wilson able to flag down. Asia Wilson looking for some space, somehow able to navigate to the cup.
And great spacing by her teammates on the opposite side of the floor, so help couldn't come.
What a look. Ionescu to Stewart getting free in transition. That was a real point of emphasis from Benaija Laney speaking with you yesterday, as well as Sandy Brondello to us today, as Wilson able to nuzzle it in.
Well, the lane is clear as she's able to operate in it.
Ionescu draws two, Stewart extra feed. Jonquel Jones knocks down the triple. After Stewart had missed a couple from deep, Young floats it up and in over Jones. What a finals Jackie Young has had. Here is Vandersloot. Ionescu gets some space and hits the three. She needs it, this crowd needs it. And Vandersloot the rebound and push. Here's Ionescu, thought about the three, shovels to Jones, beautiful possession for New York, timeout Vegas. Young entered this game 13 of 20 on contested shots in these finals. Jones after the collision, cans the three. Here's Plum into the paint, just had it snared by Vandersloot. A 4-on-2 developing. Vandersloot left alone.
Maybe a little contact.
Felt like it. Ionescu, you bet. Gray, no look to the corner. Plum off her fingertips and in. Here's Plum wheeling into the paint to the right hand and the gorgeous finish. Great news for Chicago.
Yeah, great hire for Chicago. She's here along with some other members.
Wow, Jonquel Jones with a long two and off to a good start in game three. Vandersloot off the long rebound, looking for some space. Circles, Laney, catch, fire, and tip from three. Here's Ionescu. Stewart, Young went for the steal. Stewart makes her pay. New York with seven first half threes. Plum, the ball fake, the dance, the kick. Clark, open, knocks it down from three. How good has Kelsey Plum been in this first half?
She found a great balance in game two as well in terms of shooting and facilitating.
Vandersloot lays it in. On the move, off the board. Here's Stewart, likes the angle. Stewart reverses it in. Tough finish from the two-time MVP. Into the paint, nifty dribble. Young, what a look, and Clark lays it in. Outstanding pass. Here's Plum. Little floater is good. Got around Jones in that zone and was able to finish. Kelsey Plum up to 13 points. Stewart with the angle, hooks it in beautifully. Here's Ionescu. Nice feed. Jones, easy lay. Becky Hammond upset with the defensive coverage there.
You do not switch when Jonquel Jones is involved in the on-ball screen. That time Vegas had miscommunication, left her free.
Jones up to 16 points. Where would Vegas be in this game without Kelsey Plum? Ionescu. Off to Jones. Jones bodying into Wilson, fading away. Oh, baby. Jonquel Jones has it all working. Shooting 53% from the floor as a whole and holding Vegas to 37% shooting as Gray finally gets one to drop. Her first field goal of the afternoon. Now, New York playing a much better half. They have a big lead, but they've also missed a lot of open shots as Gray just takes the easy layup. Even though Vegas could have held for one, Vegas still a plus three rebounding in this game. They have won that battle throughout these finals. Stewart sneaks it, Vandersloot finishes it. And Vandersloot's talked to us about that, finding the balance of distributing and shooting. and didn't feel like she had that early in the series. Great take. Jonquel Jones with a beautiful pass. Wilson can't force it in over Jones. Wanted a whistle, did not get it. Here comes Ionescu off to Stewart with an angle. Here's Vandersloot. Has space, this time will take and hit on a long two.
Inbounds play, those are the details. She keeps exhorting her team. Lock in on the details was the message.
Gray buries a deep three. Laney bounces, Jones able to collect, duck under and lay. Largest lead of the series for New York. Stewart, great position, and lays it in on a beautiful delivery from Jonquel Jones. Young gives it up. Wilson, the jab step, the jumper, it's good. Just a completely different defensive spirit in this game from the Liberty. Clark lays it in on a nice delivery from Plum. He's trying to work for an open shot here. Gray blocked by Ionescu. Gray forces her way in. Looked like she got hit on the second attempt there. Vegas a 2-0 lead in these best of five finals. Young fading, gets that one to land. Had been one of seven from the floor. Stewart beginning the quarter on the bench for New York. Vandersloot, wide open lane, kicks to the corner. Thornton knocks down the three. Young working Thornton. Plum, nice cut, lays it in. I don't know how much longer Sandy Brondello can go with Brianna Stewart on the bench.
And because of the way Vegas made them play, it's been a reversal here in game three.
Stewart on the attack, off one leg, true. Under 6 minutes to go in the fourth quarter of game three. Wilson fades away and knocks it down. 8-point game. Asia Wilson up to 14 points and 11 boards. Here's Vandersloot. Met by Wilson. Stewart has the switch on Gray. Fading and hitting.
You cannot overstate Chelsea Gray's importance to this Aces team.
Laney right on cue. Young loses it. Laney lays it. Came into this game sizzling in this series. Plum forces up a three and hits. Kelsey Plum. Here's Jones. Into the corner. Laney. You bet. One eye on these final 3 minutes and one eye on what's going on with Chelsea Gray in the locker room. Jones left alone. Cut it. Another chance here for Vegas. Clark left alone on the wing. Misfires. Kia Stokes keeps it alive again. Plum sticks from three. Ionescu, she got it.
Their teammate, their unquestioned leader, leave the floor the way she did.
Vandersloot lays it in. Sandy Brondello empties her bench. A much different fight as Plum hits yet another three. She has 26. Nothing I can do X and O wise if you don't play with more force, more spirit, more confidence, and they have.
But also give her credit X and O wise for putting Ionescu on the big player, putting Brianna Stewart on Chelsea Gray,
and putting Benaja Laney on Jackie Young. The New York Liberty have their first finals win since 1991. We will see a game four Wednesday night at Barclays Center.